Welcome to this short clip tutorial about the Visage Technologies face recognition app. In this part, we explain how to configure and use the face recognition feature. To be able to configure the certified camera apps, we first go to the setup menu of our camera and open the section Certified App Settings. There, we first activate the arming of the app service and confirm this by clicking Set. Afterwards, a list of already pre-installed certified apps appears. As with any other pre-installed app, you can also use a 30-day trial license for the Visage Technologies app. If you have already purchased an annual or two-year license, you can activate it via the MX Management Center. After activating your license, you will be able to activate the app itself. Confirm this with a click on Set. This will enable you to access the configuration interface of the app. The sensor selection allows you to either use the auto mode or to permanently connect the detection to one of the available sensors. If you select automatic, the currently active sensor is used. If you want to mark the recognized faces in the stream later, activate Highlight Faces. The app offers three different modes. The feature Face Detection is explained in detail in a separate tutorial. To be able to use the face recognition, we first have to enroll faces or persons. For this purpose, we select the enrollment mode and confirm this by clicking on Set. To be able to enroll a face, the corresponding person must be captured by the camera. This requires a minimum quality of 85%. If this threshold value is reached, the camera stores the last captured image section in its buffer. This is confirmed by displaying this particular image section in the upper left corner of the live image. There you can also see the quality value. Back in the app configuration, we can now assign the data set to a name or an individual identifier. To do so, we enter the corresponding information in the Add Person text bar. After we have confirmed the entry, the enrolled dataset appears in the list of known persons. This list will be filled with each new dataset. When the faces to be recognized have been enrolled, we switch to the recognition mode. This mode is used for the actual application. The confidence threshold defines the required percentage match between the recognized face and the previously enrolled dataset. In general, we recommend choosing the highest level. However, this can of course be adjusted according to your project requirements. If you want to display the name or identifier of the recognized person next to the face bounding box within the camera's live image later on, activate Show Name. For a detailed description of the available setting options, we also recommend the online help of the camera. After the confirmation of the settings, we can view the result of our configuration in the live image.